The Central Bureau of Investigation, CBI, on Thursday filed an FIR against former Arunachal Pradesh Chief Minister and Congress leader, Nawang Tuki, for alleged nepotism and corruption, officials have said. This is the second FIR by the investigation agency against Nawang Tuki. The case is related to a contract for the construction of a Kendriya Vidyalay school boundary in the Salt Lake area of Kolkata, West Bengal. In its FIR, the CBI has alleged that as the Pond Minister back in 2005-06, Nawang Tuki awarded the tender to firms controlled by his family members, causing wrongful loss to the state government and corresponding wrongful gain to the minister and relatives. The work to Arunachal Pradesh Pond was awarded by the then Commissioner of Kendriya Vidyalay S.U.O. Motu in 2005 despite the fact it did not have the required establishment and wherewithal in the Salt Lake area where construction was to take place.